Hey Joe, Plum Crazy Restorations. We're having a look at the underside on the 1966 Mercury Park Lane convertible. We'll just start in the front here and work our way back. The lower rad support bolt, you can see from the video here, but that's loose, so it needs to be tightened up. Quite a few oil leaks on the engine. Just having a look at the bottom side here. We've got a leak around the oil filter adapter. The valve covers are leaking from the top. Looks like we might have a leak coming from the fuel pump gasket. We've got a leaking water pump. Again, I don't know if you can see from the video, but it's definitely leaking there. Okay, the oil leak from the top of the engine coming down is pretty bad. The valve covers has quite the leak, so we'll go over to the top side when we get it down on the ground. The power steering gearbox, again, leaking really bad. This is probably going to need a rebuild and a reseal. Okay, transmission looks nice and dry, so that's a good sign. The brake line running from front to back, from the video here, but it's just flopping around and clanking. This needs to be secured. Needs a couple clamps on that. Okay, moving back a little further. Car has air shocks on the rear, and you can see what the actual air line runs right through the coil spring. So it's just a matter of time before that gets ripped out. That needs to be rerouted. The mufflers on the car look to be homemade. A few little leaks here and there on the exhaust pipes, but the clamps are rusted to the point where you're not really able to tighten them anymore. So that's one thing. The rear trunk floor section has been replaced on the car. And as you can see, it's been installed, but it's not really sealed up at all. There should be no gap there. This should be sealed and taken care of to keep moisture out from letting the trunk rust further. Okay, underside of the car overall is really solid. Another thing we've seen was the all four tires on the car are a bit oversized, and when you turn, making contact on the inner fender right there, there is a little bit of play on the inner fender, so we might be able to help out by moving that in. But again, the tires are pretty oversized for the car. Again, I don't know if you can see this from the video, but both front tires are rubbing. So okay, we'll bring it down, have a look at the top side, and carry on.